Not by starting there. So, I gave us footprints. Every time you start something, where do you go? Usually forward. Alright, let's try that. Let's see where this goes. All the way up to the hoodoo here. This lightning is awesome. This kid Mark and his little brother Oliver did this. Came up with the best possible result, which was this. That was the kid's addition to this problem here.
That problem there, once I gave him the three, I told them to pick two more numbers,
and they said 23. So we took the zero at the end, and we gave it a two, and then we put a three underneath, giving us inverted three. Wicked. I feel like wicked. He knows awesome. Up the north. Oh. Yay. All right. Oh, yeah. I just want to get over here. Wait a minute. There's the shark. The isosceles triangle. Inverted. Oh, I mean, like, exponentially. Like, that actually makes fractal science, guys. I'm filling it up. Here.